Before we look at serverless computing, let's first understand how the traditional server-based computing works. Server-based computing typically follows a three-tier architecture. In three-tier architecture, we have a database layer, an application layer, and a presentation layer. The database layer is where your database server is, application layer is where your application code runs, and presentation layer is where the UI is provided to the end user. End user can interact with your application or your website in a variety of ways. They can use their web browser or a mobile smartphone or even the IoT device depending on how you have designed your application. Now, even before you start writing your server-based application, you have to make sure a couple of things are in place. You have to create and set up your server, you have to install operating systems, install necessary software, and on an ongoing basis, you also have to manage this server, manage the operating systems, take care of the hardware upgrades, software updates, and so on. You also have to make sure that your application is highly available and fault tolerant. You might also need to have load balancers in your applications. And all this comes with added resources, added infrastructure, added costs. Serverless computing changes this paradigm altogether. All the steps that we discussed just now, apart from writing your application code, are no longer needed with serverless applications. Serverless applications allow you to focus on your application logic without having to worry about any servers. There are no servers to maintain, no operating systems to take care of, no softwares to manage, no hardwares to upgrade. And your applications have built-in high availability and fault tolerance. This simply means faster time to market. You can really focus your energies on your core application logic and build your applications with high availability virtually at any scale without having to worry about any servers or operating systems.